Scientists study air pollution. From 1999 to 2015, they study it in the USA. They watch how much fine matter is in the air. This fine matter comes from industry, power plants, and mostly cars. One piece of the matter is 30 times smaller than a human hair. If you breathe the matter in, it can go deep into your body. The scientists find that there is less and less of this fine matter. However, the pollution is dangerous. It connects to the death of 30,000 people.